nice, Roxanne. I didn't know that you could do something so... well, so normal.
I really wish you'd let me do something with that flip.
Oh, Mom, that's a good idea.
No, thank you.
Roxy, you should do something like...
I know.
There's a hot chocolate machine in the hallway.
No!
It's just hot chocolate.
Come in here with that.
I do want to take out the garbage. I do want to babysit Johnny.
I do. Yeah, pretty big talk coming from a guy who's always getting thrown out at the plate on these
never
things.
Never found the right girl.
What about Mrs. Pierce? Maybe you can go to the plate with her.
Wait, come here.
You should be dressed by now, Patty. And remember, you're watching Johnny during the reception.
Who has him now?
My Aunt Alice. She's been so helpful.
I hope my cousin Stephen hasn't been too irritating.
He's not. I mean, he's a teenage boy, so he's naturally pretty annoying, but he was actually quite helpful with the chairs.
You guys about ready? What?
Let's go.
I, John, take you, Elizabeth.
I, Elizabeth.
To be my wife.
Take you, John, to be my husband.
From this day forward, to have
from
and to
hold. From this day forward, to have and to hold.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And health.
And in health.
To love you.
To love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
I need love, to ease my mind. I need to find someone to call mine. But mama said you can't hurry love. No, you just have to wait. She said love don't come easy. It's a game of give and take.
Excuse me, everyone. Can I have a moment, please?
Everyone grab a glass. Cousin JJ, where are they? Come on over here a second. You kids, you look around and you say it's not just each other that you've made happy today. Beth, I don't have to welcome you to the family because you're already part of it. And JJ, Jack, you've given your mom and me a whole lot to be proud of. Since you were the size of John III over there. Today's a hell of a day, and I've been thinking, maybe nobody will mind if I use today to celebrate not only this beautiful wedding, but the fact that you're here to have it. Love and happiness to both of you.
Cheers. Goodbye, girl.